Good afternoon. Currently out in Huntington, West Virginia. -59 degrees, a heck of a lot better than it was in Omaha. What we were expecting luckily went east, so got ahead of the cold front. Gotten some real nice weather. Cloudy, a little damp, but a lot better than a 12 degree wind chill. I'll take 59 degrees in the hills of West Virginia. I like that. Only about 290 miles from where I'm heading, going up to Elkton, Virginia. Not sure where we'll be going after that. Hopefully it rains. Truck kind of needs to get washed.